Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Night Show. As if Lords. Last time, if you remember, we were leveling up. Warpcaster. Oh my god. Brilliant. Warpcaster is better than an old Warpcaster by far. And more intellectual gloves. As if we didn't have those already.
Are you alright?
Yes. These were my quarters.
This was your room? When?
Before I lost consciousness and woke up on Paranus.
We do not have much time. Whatever you intend to do, do it quickly.
Came from.
Trisha Granolo. Level up. Skills. Boink, 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 boink. Weird. We'll never help the walking dead. Regenerate health is definitely under the ginger. A ginger. No, a gender, not a ginger. House. Heal. And. That. Boink, 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 boink. Boink, 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 boink. Boink, 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 boink. Okay. Credits. Oh, what are you doing now? Age old dilemma. Okay, this way. It's a trap! Maybe it could be, but first I want to check this door. Ching chong. It's a trap too. It's a trap! Scripts with this. Oh yeah.
What is it?
I can do it like this. Try that support.
Just say the word.
There you go. Forgot about that. Clothing. Well, doesn't look too bad actually. Patricia Granolo's terracotta tank. Hello. Insert data pad. Patricia Granolo's carcinogenic method during routine illness. People on Bethesda. She never ran an active dose to concede safety protocols. During the last medical exam, you administered a delayed sedative that would kill a normal human being. That must be what rendered you unconscious when the harbinger was taken out. It looks as if someone forgot to lock out the treatment Crass once administered, so you still have access to one of the Koto tanks in medical bay. Identify a Koto tank. Oh, hello, Atten. You appear to be standing next to my Koto tank. Check medical logs. Access log. Safe wreckage report.
System control. Service has picked up that set fire back in the region. Crewmen haven't been reporting for their shifts, and I can't reach people on the comm. The strange thing is, I keep feeling like someone's watching us here in the ship, but I can't see anyone. I don't like this.
You. Access log, set survivor.
Checking the survivor from the Sith vessel. I'm not sure whether he's alive or dead, or what's even keeping him together. His flesh is cracked and scarred, and I'm registering several thousand fractures in his skeleton, as if each bone was splintered repeatedly over time, and then put back together. Judging from the scar tissue, I believe these wounds took place before his death. If so, he must have been in constant pain. I have no idea what's been keeping him together.
Access log, emergency broadcast.
This is the medical officer. The soldier sent to the medical bay just died. I don't know where the subject went. I think he's gone to find one of the crew. With him or Sip. They disappeared right out of thin air, like they were wearing stealth generators, but I think they were always on board. When we started to pick up that freighter, they must have come on board the Harbinger. I have no idea how many are on the ship. There could be only a few, or as many as 100. And with communication cut off, we can't call for help. I think that thing in the tank was a Sith Lord, alive the whole time, waiting for something to wake him up.
Test my console functions. Check camera recordings. Here he is, Spike Tindall. Mike Tindall's evil twin brother. Boo? Oh my god, fishy swim swim! Ah! Groundbreaking. Breaking news! Spike Tindall is on the loose! Treat injury. Attempt to get chemicals from the medical computer dispenser. Be casual, okay. Darth Mike Tindall. At last, something to give to the old man. Everyone's fully kicked out. Hurrah! Huh? What's that? Obviously, your working partner is going to be on the next feet. I always do! To weapon fighting! It's the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you always.